custo, uhum. Pepe.
Yeah. They have limited amounts available.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
How much does it normally cost?
I think. What's that?
Dat is nooit, nooit, nooit.
Sauce?
Take a half. Well, we just asked for one more, didn't we?
So.
You could
have a warning. Maybe. Because if I want some, it's going to be too hot, I don't like it. Should say, if I have a grill, I want to make sure it's not too hot when they use it, otherwise they should have a warning. Watch out. Fire is hot. Okay? I think als je alles goed in één kant doet, dan kun je daarna goed aan die andere kant.
How do we start?
Push the red button to start now.
Oh, yeah,
stop.
No.
It's already video.
If it's far away, don't you think you just need to put it together in the queen side? Because that's too good. That's going to be the way you go to your life.
Yes.
Prima toch?
Gave you a connector?
Yeah, a cable.
For any event, you can still do it, right? It's,
yeah, you can pay for it no matter which way you use it.
We zijn hier 3 januari.
waterfalls.
Well, hopefully they're running today. They should be running.
I am lost. This is a nice place. Looks nice.
Deborah.
That's what it says. How in the heck is that possible? What could we just talk to? Okay. Hello?
Look at the one with the horn.
Yeah, photo.
Now these, oh, yeah. they know nobody's going to shoot. They know that. But when you see these in Pacific Islands, like they never work in the videos, that blows your mind. These are his women. Blowing smoke.
Further down than a 304.
Right on the road, one with a big horn.
Yeah.
Yeah, amazing. Yeah.
El Capitan.
Ik ga dat je nek niet breekt.
En het druppelt omdat het natuurlijk niet zo koud is. En het is allemaal aan het smelten.
Oké.
Oh,
no, he's putting them on.
Yes, he's putting them on.
You
don't need them here.
No.
Nou,
je ziet
nog straks
even
verderop ook nog wel wat.
Zie je die grote raaf hier?
Een raaf?
Ja.
Waar?
Daar achter je. No problem, hoor.
I need my jacket because it's cold. Finger. Don't you open the trunk? Oh, I'll get it. I got a key right here in my pocket.
You got it.
Okay, I'll you in the back. Get in front and then I'll give you guys in the back room. Here? Yeah. No, go ahead. Yeah. Will you also go to the counter?
That says.
going to make a video.
But it's nice. Because the restaurants are back there somewhere. Yeah.
Listen, listen, can't you
hear? No, ik hoor het water rumble. Yeah. Rumble, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Ice cow, water. Oh,
in the chill.
But in the summer,
you
see,
giant trout. Zal
ik hem wat chippies geven?
Nee, he's not gonna come. He's eating something under the smoke. Acorns probably. He's chewing on something.
Zal ik even eruit steken? Ik denk hij is gonna. Hi! Dolf.
He doesn't care.
Hij is Dolf.
He doesn't care at all.
Even these, look, hey, leave me alone. I'm even knowing you. I don't want to. You take the.
Better get back to the lodge.
Ze wil wel.
Nou, ik moet ook. Snowman is in elkaar gezakt. Right? A lot of time he's deflated in the morning. Yeah, I don't know why. Because we've seen it before. They just said, gee.
Yeah.
Nou, zometeen denk ik nog even een beetje rondrijden en zo. Ja, hartstikke goedkoop. Het enige punt is dus dat...
Do you want me to make for you for the Mr. iPhone?
No, no, no. The battery is bijna leeg. It's still loaded again tonight.
What? Let's go try to get down there.
Start.
There are always little things across the screen.
Sauna, open daily. Wow.
Took more days to spell Market Street with my temple. Video this.
Be sure to down.
Pretty, right?
No, no, there's a car.
Yeah. Okay. This is enough. Yeah, it's slippery, it's mossy, I don't like the whole freaking deal. Come on, let's move the gate slowly.
Speedy. Scott.
on A&E, David Hasselhoff, up close.
Then an angel will appear. Over here, sometime late 1800s, early 1900s, something like that. They call it the Swiss Chalet. It's huge.
I think it's an L.
Z. It's pretty cozy in there. They got a fire.
How cool is that?
All right, let's see what's up here.
Yeah,
oh my gosh, look at that.
Oh, wow. That is wonderful.
Wow. What's nice about the rain? Wow, there's another rain. Look at that. There's the Mark Hopkins Hotel, beautiful leads up there, and this is the Fairmont. I mentioned here as well, but this building had the misfortune to be completed on April 16, 1906, which was 2 days before the big earthquake hit. So it was completely destroyed, actually, by the fire mainly, and totally rebuilt. But this is where we're going to stop and stop to check the time. And in the lobby is the gingerbread.
Dit is pas een grote gingerbread huis. Really pretty.
San Francisco, that's the apartment building that he goes and kind of stalks Kim Novak. But look at the view, there's the Embarcadero Center, just a glimpse of it behind us to the right there.
Oh yeah,
look
at all the green.
Oh boy.
Wow. And we got a great view of the church here in front of us on the left. Alright, so check out the front door. That front door has got the images on it. I guess it's all the images from the book Dante's Inferno. And that the doors are about, they weigh 2,000 pounds. They're like a second casting from a famous church in... Did you hear the little subtleties of their bell ring? I mean, yeah, I know. That's how we really know who does all the shopping by the size of the stores. That's one store in there, that's Macy's, that's the women's store. It takes up one entire city block. Take a closer look here at Union Square. There's ice skating, of course. Once in here, then we went in. Hug the right lane here. Kind of hard to see. If you're out this way, you can see there's a dome up above that Christmas tree. That's from the original building that was there. I think it was called the City of Paris. You just kind of make out the wow. If you want to sponsor a light on the tree, apparently $5 will you can sponsor up a light or a tool. Wow, Macy's has their own tree. Whoa, where are all these folks doing? Stimulating our economy. I heard, you know, people, you know, go shopping after Thanksgiving. We always think of that as the biggest shopping day, but actually, what's was proposed, there were thousands, there were like 2,000 lawsuits and most of them were from the ferry boat companies. They didn't want it. And after the bridges were built, ferries just about disappeared or put out of business. So here's the ferry building where all the boats used to come and go. Beautifully restored inside. There's all kinds of shops in there. Anybody feel like dancing? I'll go slow so you can have a There's another ice skating rink down. A wild woman named Lily Hitchcock Hoyt. The story goes when she was young girl of seven, she was rescued from a burning building, and it made a big impression on her. She actually ended up following firefighters her whole life. And when she died, she left money to this. So here we are, this is Pier 39 is probably one of the most popular tourist destinations in America. There's millions of folks visit here every year. And check out the trees. Not for the, I don't know if I like those kinds of legs in a look too long at them, but. And if you take a walk out on Pier 39, on one side of it, there's a bird walk a sea lion.